What up, guys? This is Gerald from JustITV. So we're back again for another episode of Reaction Video. And yesterday, pinalabas na ko ang YouTube Rewind, which is now, I think, is based sa YouTube number one trending ngayon sa ano, dahil syempre. So hopefully, kasi ako, ang wish ko usually dito is sana makarelate ako dahil hindi lahat ng kilala ko. Gusto lahat kilala. So for the one who's watching this, I'll try to speak in English because I want to... speak in English.
Diyan tayo sumasablay bugs eh.
Then joke lang. Gusto ko lang ano, mag-react nga dito. Then let's see kung may mapawala ba tayo dito. Sana may Pinoy, no?
Matulog ang ibang ginagawa sa buhay mo.
Yeah, sana may Pinoy. Anyway, di ko pa naman nakikita. So first time ko makikita to. Let's do this and let's watch. Okay. Boom.
K-pop!
Oh, Sienna,
that
idol
is so awkward to watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018. The most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
Noodles? Makeup? Lashes and diamonds, ATM machine. See anything? He made this the most liked hater video. 2019, 10. Oopsie video. Oh yeah, I know this. Seriously? Bird Box. Yeah! You're the pie! Yeah, Mr. Beast! Woo. Ariana Grande. Most like what? Music video. Okay, gaming. Most viewed video games. Roblox. Garena Free Fire. Oh. GTA. Fortnite. Oh. PUBG. Minecraft.
Oh wow.
The most liked beauty videos. Anaisa.
Just watch this.
Very unrelatable. Very unrelatable to moment. Though James Charles, yeah, kilala ka to. Pero pinapadyo ko. Okay, so already so moved on, it's scary. I'm not where you left me at all. No Filipino. Korean and Japanese. Yeah, Mr. Beast! Good job! Oh yeah, I know this guy also.
What?
Yeah, nakita ko na rin to. PewDiePie! The first I created to hit 10 million subscribers. Okay, Spanish TV. Nakamura, the most watched gaming artist in France. Wala pa rin Pilipinas? Wala pa rin? Indonesia. Of course, the series. European, okay. Of course, BTS! Good job, BTS. That's it? Okay, that's it. So I'm not sure, no, pero I think wala akong nakitang ano. Wala akong nakitang Pilipino. Walang Pinoy. So sadly, parang walang Pinoy. Please comment down below kung may nakita kayo. Kahit man lang sana si Raffy Tufo. Jamil. Si yung dancer natin. Ano ko rin pangalan ng YouTube nila. Wala sila. So I'm not sure. So let's see the top list featured. 1 million dance studio, A4, Anaisa, Andimation, Ariana Grande, Always Darbar, Azilan, tama ba? Billie Eilish, Black Ribbon, Blackpink, Chapkiss, Dance USA, Daddy Yankee, David Dobrik, Dude Perfect, Felipe Neto, Fisher Japanese, Galen Hooks, Ibig Hit, James Charles, Jeffree Star, Jelly, Kylie Jenner, Lazar Beam, Lil Dicky, Lil Nas. I didn't see Lil Nas. Who's Lil Nas? Who is he? Oh, I thought it was Nas Daily. Sorry, Nas. Then where are we? Loud Bobby, Loud Coringa, Mag Network, Mr. Beast, of course. Nelson Isaias, Papinho Official, Noah Snap, Korean Pike Cuisine, Pencil Nation, PewDiePie of course. Then Seth Everman, Shane Shaw Mendes, Tin Nak, Windersonones, Korean Workman, and Korean 1 mil a day. So I'm very sad na wala tayong ano, Philippine entry, so how sad. I think tayo ang ano, di ba, mataas tayo sa percentage ng mga sa internet, tayo mga netizens. But di natin nakapakita, di tayo pinakita dito. As also a complaint, kaya ko rin to naalala rin, they didn't put PewDiePie's congratulations. I'm not sure kung hindi yata kasama yung mga diss track. Sorry Pewds, pero wala, ganun talaga. That's I think what's the cause of it, because of it's a diss track. So someone correct me if I'm wrong. Please do correct me. Then that's in the comment section. Let's try to make this everyone dislike. I scroll through all the correction. I won't be able to keep up with the dislikes besides. But yeah, how many is the like? Oh my gulay. Na dislike as of this date, it's December 7, 2:30 p.m. and it's 4.5 dislike million and 2 million likes. So it's the difference of 2 million, guys. Then imagine a YouTube thinking about YouTube Rewa and someone says, let's go with watch Mojo video, and everyone just agrees. Yeah, I also watch Mojo. This makes me sad. Yeah, creators were highlighted, but their creativeness maybe not so much. I know it costs a lot of time and energy, but I miss the rewind of years past with YouTubers actually being in the video rather than their videos in the video. Okay, yeah, that's correct also. May point din naman siya. So, actually, mas gusto ko ngayon nandun yung mga mismong artists. Bagamat yung last year talaga isa yun sa pinaka most disliked video.
Please, no! 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 No!
At talagang pinokus pa nila ang kanilang attention
to. Okay, boomer.
Ang another sad part din is wala tayong Filipino representative, sayang. Nag-Miss Universe naman tayo. Meron tayong Pacquiao, meron tayong Rafi Tool. Po. Meron naman tayong Rafi Tool po. Ano nangyayari? Sayang tayo nasama. So, gusto ko siya i-dislike, pero dahil nandito si PewDiePie at Mr. Beast. Pero kaso walang Pilipino, kaya hindi ko siya ilalike. So, neutral lang ako. I either dislike ko rin siya or ilalike ko siya. So, okay guys, what's your comment on this? Please do comment down below. And check in also kung baka may nakita kayong another thing na hindi ko na napansin or whatsoever. Ano rin ang komento nyo regarding this? Thank you guys for this episode. Hope you like it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I-share nyo na rin to at i-click ang notification bell para updated kayo sa latest happenings. So, anyway guys, see you again next time. Bye-bye and God bless.